This whole thing started with Alastair McLaughlin, and everyone seemed to think he was behind it. It's never fun walking up to a stranger's house, especially when they're dead.